I think it's time for this time of spiders. Spitter. Oh wait, I have to turn off my sound bar. There we go. Wasn't one turned off for some reason. I'll turn down my microphone a little bit more. Now I think it's Yeah, I think it's good. I really got nothing to say. I am excited for this. Wrong things. There we go.
Alrighty. Say goodbye, Angie.
They're talking on the phone out there. Alright. I put it in to make sure this game worked. And immediately popped into some fight, so I got out of it as soon as I could to hopefully be able to not have to deal with that. Or, no, I mean, hopefully preserve is what I mean. Let's hope it works. Ooh-hoo-hoo, I'm excited. Turn up the audio capture a little bit. I think that should be fine. I hope it is. Yeah, it should be fine. Okay, I think this is also exactly where it put me. Yeah, I think so. I'm pretty sure this was like my first introduction to Anti-Venom 2. Okay. I'm just gonna delete the save just in case. It seems like it didn't. Eddie Brock, listen to me. Ooh.
Eddie, you're not a killer anymore. Don't you get it? You're not in your right mind.
Yeah, it feels pretty much the same as the other game. Beat him up. I can't dodge, apparently. At least not yet. Okay, this is a pretty cool intro to the game. I was playing more Strikers. I can't control. Fuck. It's hard to control this. Anti-Venom looks really cool. Man. Oh. Shit, I forgot that. I forgot the Spider-Manathon logo, which, there we go, now it's popped up.
I keep trying to tell myself that I'm just jealous of Walker Sloan's progress. It was only 5 years ago that he first showed up at Alchemax talking about harnessing energy from the fourth dimension. Now he won't stop until he's running the place. I know his type. He's thinking beyond Alchemax, aiming towards who knows what.
Looks like Woody.
Especially if he's mucking with time travel. The year 2099 might not be much, but it's all mine. And he's not gonna change it. He's been siphoning Alchemax resources into converting the gateway in the old virtual unreality lab into something else. Something dangerous. I've tried talking to him, but he's got no time for Miguel O'Hara. But people make time for Spider-Man.
I hope.
Use the convenient access to the ventilation system to get inside, and then Walker and I can have a little chat.
Also, I am planning on making a Spider-Manathon reviews of each of the games I play. I'm working on the script for Shattered Dimension. And once I get to the actual editing phase, I'll probably take over that with the Spider-Manathon. Hold on. I just told my family to quiet down so I could It's weird having headphones on while playing games. Normally I don't really like it, but I should do it because it has surround sound, or at least I think it does. Most games do. Ah, this looks cool. Already looks more polished than a Shattered Dimension.
I see they've been keeping busy in the cybernetics division. That's a lot of shocking robots down there.
Oh, wait, I just realized something. It's probably under audio. Make sure, yep. This was before they made subtitles on the reg. I mean, I prefer it on, because with games I'm actually interacting with it, and I like seeing it. He's just doing explanation. Heavy explanation. Not entirely a bad thing. I mean, they're just kind of setting that atmosphere.
The genetics lab. Without that department, I wouldn't be the man I am today.
Oh, I guess that's how he got his powers. Peter Davis.
He's gotta be around here somewhere.
That's almost Peter Parker. What's that one guy's name? Something Webb that did the Amazing Spider-Man movies? He's got like the perfect name, and I think that's why they hired him. Something Web. I think it's on the back of the box I have right here. Starfield, Stone. I don't see his name. Also, it's pretty hard to read. Oh, cutscene.
Holographic assistant online. How may I serve you, Mr. Sloan?
Hello, Joseph. Run a final check and initiate security bioscans.
Preparing systems, Mr. Sloan. This won't take long.
Bioscan sequence initiated.
Yeah,
more like a spider. I think it picked me up. Gotta get out of range.
I can't. Wait, can I do it again?
This is getting ridiculous.
How many times can I do this?
With that thing's range anyway.
Okay. Alright. Alright. I was kind of hoping for some more fun dialogue.
Access to time research lab granted, Mr. Sloan.
Slow down, Miguel. Take your time. Don't want to get caught here.
Hey! What are you two doing? Yeah, you're Spider-Man?
You're the only one who thinks outside the box enough to do it, sir.
Yes,
He's got a robot to compliment him.
I knew he was up to something.
It's like Iron Man. Got a robot to compliment him. Even though his robots actually insult him too. So... Yeah, to compliment me. Dude. Messing with time is never a good idea. And I know that because I've seen movies. I don't think he's actively getting away from you, Miguel. This isn't a chase. I mean, it seems like you're all about power, too. Awooga. I don't know why I said awooga, I just thought it'd be funny. It didn't really fit. Can I do it again? Oh, this... Alright, it's just a little mini game.
Yep, he's in his time research lab, alright. There's an access point near the generator.
Portal, healing energy, and golden spider. Come on, I want it. I have no reason, but I do. It feels wonky to control. It feels pretty much the same as the other one. This is Edge of Time. Shattered Dimension. Slightly more loose, I guess. So. It's weird.
No way.
Alright. Now, got it. Web zips. Like Samurai Jack. Where am I going? Oh, I'm just going through here. That doesn't look like I should be able to go through it. Oh, that's cool. Oh, I'm not reading. I'm bad at reading, so I didn't know what was going on. Hey, golden spider. So what do I do now? Do I go down here? Oh, yeah.
Oh.
And because he was inside of it, he was able to not be affected by the change in time. Okay. I don't remember what Sloane's reason is for doing this, but, I don't know how you can see what has happened to the future and think you're the good guy with this. Oh, kill him off? Is that a reference to that one musical where the actor that did Spider-Man in it got, like, hurt or something? And it was terribly received?
MJ, I would love to, but I'm working with Dr. Octavius in the genetics lab on a DNA project. I had to download a sample of my own DNA into the permanent Alchemax genetic files. I'm still waiting for some test results.
Permanent files, huh?
Great, so 100 years from now we can clone you.
Yeah, I don't think so.
Well, how about I come there
and we grab a late dinner afterward, okay, Tiger?
Sure, it's okay. Anything for you, babe. And I love when you call me Tiger. It's like a blast from the past.
Yeah, time talk. It's funny because this is about time travel. Oh. I have no idea what just happened there, but cool.
Get the shock out of my way. They're great. Robot sentries. Not sure I can take them right now. Maybe I can draw them off. Move fast enough to distract them with some decoys.
Ha! You idiots! I wish I could sprint, because this feels... Wait, right bumper. Oh! That felt cool. Okay. All right, this combat feels better. And I can actually web shoot. That's cool. All right, and the web throwing is pretty much the same. Yeah. Ah, that feels good. This combat is much better, and I am enjoying it a lot better.
Are the other me's in my head too?
No, it's just me and you, old timer. I threw together a chronal link program using a sample of your DNA. It's allowing me to communicate with you at the point in time it was taken. I just wish it was from earlier on. We have almost no time.
Time until what?
Until you're killed.
Until I'm what now? Because it kind of sounded like you said killed.
Listen, a lunatic named Walker. Walker Sloan from 2099 created a time gateway. It was a one-way trip that dumped him sometime in the 1970s.
Ooh.
He used his advanced knowledge to build Alchemax years before it was supposed to be established, transforming your world and mine.
But I work for Alchemax. You're saying that's somehow wrong?
Completely. At this point in time, you earn a living taking news pictures for J. Jonah Jameson.
The late night ranting TV news guy? Forget it.
You can't forget it.
Where does this so-called death happen?
Sloan's building another gateway on the 66th floor, so he can finally travel back and forth. I saw you being killed, right there.
By who?
I couldn't make it out. It doesn't matter. Get out of the building.
So a crazed killer can wander around the building without me to stop him? No way. Besides, if I find this guy somewhere else, then I'm invincible, because I can only die at the gateway, right?
It's not an exact science, Parker.
Meaning what?
You want to spend an hour getting a crash course on temporal physics? No? Then do what I say.
You've got a lot to learn about priorities, pal. I'm gonna do what I think is right, and that means going after bad guys. You want a Spider-Man who'll do whatever you want? Go play a video game.
Funny, because this is a video game. Also, I kind of like this suit. It's got a weird ruggedness about it. Also, I'm dead now. Oh god, not again. I'm back. And that's my whip zip. Alright, spider sense. I don't think there's... Oh, there's one enemy over there. Ah. Function viewers require brute force to open. Okay. Oh, not exactly what I thought he would do for that. Cars.
What the shock? What happened? The elevator I'm in just changed into a closet. Rock just tried to kill me with an elevator. Weird coincidence.
Maybe not.
Wait. What? Something I did here had an effect on you in 2099? It's impossible.
No, theoretically, it's not. The idea is called quantum causality. The two gateways created a link between our times.
Like a wormhole through the fourth dimension.
Right. Normally, changing the past just creates an alternate timeline. But thanks to the wormhole, what you do there affects my time, and vice versa.
So I can here now that can immediately change things in the future? That's amazing.
Wormhole stuff. So they explain why it's not just a multiple timeline, I guess. I gotta say.
All the entrance is blocked. I gotta come back here after I take out the security mainframe.
Parker, my path to the 66th floor is blocked by some kind of force field.
Welcome to my world.
I gotta say, this is already a lot of fun. I'm already enjoying this a whole lot. Ah, I can move fast enough to go through it. Like this! I don't think that Spider-Man ability has ever come up again, but it's neat. I don't. I mean, I guess. Okay. I get the, that combo, but the creating of a bax and of a bat and axe and stuff.
How you doing, O'Hara? You still stuck?
Yeah.
Well, listen and learn, newbie.
Anyway, like I was saying, the axe and the bat and creating of that stuff using the webs is weird and I don't like it. Yep, just leave him to die. I don't care. Oh. I guess I should... Got a time paradox now. Oh, that's cool. you know nothing. The Waldo. Come on. Come on, let me... Ow. There was something I meant to go through first, but I guess I'm not now. I'm stretching. Yeah, for my protection, the one they're shooting at. Ah. I'm out of here. Oh, I'm missing one key. And it's over here, I guess. Well, I guess I'm done now. That's not what I wanted. Alright, now I'm done. Ooh, upgrade available. I guess I don't? I guess I unlocked something to be upgraded. What does it want? That's bothering me. Oh, shit. Fuck. I was not expecting that at all. Oh, fuck.
I can't help you with that.
Maybe you can. Parker, you're making this harder for me, not easier.
I told you trying to control this quantum causality thing was a stupid idea.
They said penicillin was stupid, too.
You're talking about the fabric of reality, not Breadmold.
Just get ready to help me.
Breadmold. Sheesh. I cannot believe his crust.
All right, where do I go now? I'll probably follow the dots. Ooh. Ah, I'm on the ceiling and I don't know what to do. Help, these controls are weird. No, okay. I meant it. Ooh. Combat feels good. Oh, you're still alive? Okay, I guess you're not now, but... Oh wait, Spider-Man doesn't kill.
The elevator I need is right at the end of this hallway. Parker, I'm in a jam and you put me there. Hey, I was having
I mean, he's probably dead. Not dead. Oh, shit. I don't like them. Yeah. Oh, shit. All right.
I can't believe a man's life is depending on a theory.
Believe it.
Yep, I knew it. I wasn't going to be able to do that. All right. Okay. Jeez. Oh, that almost got me. How do I get rid of it? Okay. That doesn't work. Oh, I know what I have to do now. Okay. I hope I can get this open. Okay. No, not the rat.
Wow, Alchemax isn't kidding around.
Why? Why? I do the poor rat. Why? Oh, I feel. Oh, all right, let's get back. Probably go through here. I probably don't want to end up like that rat. So. Well, that's simple enough. Oh, that one just killed itself with no reason. Another way of... So, oh, now I know what, God, these controls aren't great. Wall calling controls, I don't think have ever been great. I think the closest it's been is the PS4, but even then, it's kind of jank. Oh, I can open up that now. Uh-oh. Looks like someone's trying to be
Hey, Scrappy. I need your built-in pass key. Hand it over.
Nah, I don't think so. I think we're fine. Fine. Yep, they... Parker's kind of an ass. Well, I mean, would you believe this? I mean, in real life, I probably wouldn't believe this. I mean, I'm also not a Spider-Man, so... Is there another guy? Oh, I have to go through there. This combat does feel really nice, though. Oh. Oh, another locked door. Oh? One more.
There's no security pass on. Why should anything be easy? There's got to be a key pass around here. I just need to find the right sentry robot.
Later, boy. It's kind of dodge-like. It works, you know.
Distance between two points is a straight line. On my way, Parker. Parker? That's ominous.
There we go. Force fields have been disabled. I got no commentary just because I'm super focused on this game. I just kind of hope that they're, isn't any first person beat 'em or punch out type thing. Because other than the stealth sections, that was the worst bit. And I don't think they did the stealth sections better, if there is any in here. But other than that, if the first person thing was just a mistake. I mean, it's neat in concept, but it really doesn't do anything. Oh, hey, it has this little thing to show you where you're about to crash into. The fuck? I'm bad though, so. It keeps moving me. Okay, there. Ah. Oh. I'm just determined to go full speed, though. That's just my gamer brain doing that. Fuck. Hey, it's like the Doc Ock arms. Okay. My health is back up, so I did it.
Parker, it happened again. Oh, for crying out loud, it wasn't me.
Alright. It's almost grid-like. Oh, shit. I found that I can just tap it in the direction I need to go and... Oh, never mind. Didn't work there. And to side, down, up, down. All right, I should probably stop doing just full speed ahead. I'm not stopping the full speed ahead. My gamer brain is... Fuck. What? Okay. That hurts my brain.
Shock it. Gotta get back up there fast before Parker reaches his own 66 floor ahead of me.
Ow.
You're hanging in there.
Oh, sure. Hanging, crawling, leaping. All part of the service. And you can stop worrying about me, Mommy. Especially since I'm the one who keeps having to bail you out.
I'll keep worrying until this is done. How close are you to the 66th floor? Parker?
Their banter is quite entertaining. Ow. Oh shit. Okay, it just represents how long it lasts. I don't need it full, I guess.
I'm losing my patience.
It's kind of hard to tell once
another time shift?
They're dead or not.
It looks like the only way up to the 66th floor is through the ventilation.
Ah. Oh. Okay, I guess you can beat them up after they're dead. Oh, I can beat it up. I wonder what it's... I immediately lost my... my last train of thought. Ah, shit. Kinda wish I had, like, more... wide sweeping hits. Can't hit me. Teleporting, I guess. I don't know what this is. I'm just moving too fast. I'm leaving an after image. It's kind of like the accelerated vision from the previous game, except I leave an after image from where I started it. So. And also, it refuels quicker. Are you gonna... Okay, there. It doesn't let me get onto the wall. Nuclear plants had less protection than this. Okay, no, it doesn't affect anything because I'm technically there and not teleporting. Okay. Wait, okay.
This is nuts. Old nuclear plants had less protection than this.
It's still kind of awkward to control on the walls. So, I'm not a fan. Alright, decoy there, go over here, get whatever that is, decoy there, that was a waste.
Finally made it back to where I was. Parker, I made it to the 66th floor, where are you? Is this anti-venom still hiding?
I'm face to pasty face with anti-venom.
He never mentioned anti-venom, did he? Oh, I was about to take a sip of a drink, but I think I can't yet. Maybe I could have. I could have. I think I just saw a fly in my room.
Spider sense. Terrific. But where are you now and can you avoid anti-venom? 66th floor. And yeah, maybe I could avoid him. Plus, if his explosions bring the building down, people for blocks around will be killed.
I don't think this was necessary. It just kind of came over here. Okay. Get in my time bubble. I might have actually had to do this, not note it.
Gotta find a way to get Eddie Brock free of whatever's controlling him.
Pew 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 pew.
I think I'm just accidentally doing the right thing just by exploring. Oh, I probably am. I'm timed on this. All right, redo this. All right, there we go. That's unnecessary. Yeah. Ooh. These controls are weird on the wall. I can't get over it. Can't I get in there? Yeah, I can. No, I missed something.
Now you're just embarrassing yourself.
Subtitles seem to work better in this. And now something's gonna change. Oh.
Parker, what are you doing? Because it's causing major problems here.
I've gotta get the atomic energy regulators out of the way so they're not destroyed.
So, I'm in danger of frying from radiation because of explosions on your end?
Hey, you're the one who told me about quantum causality.
Yeah, well.
What do I do now? To be able to go through that stuff with my, with the, fighter dodge or whatever it is, I don't know, it's really cool. And done. Uh-oh. This door should do the job. There we go.
O'Hara, tell me you're okay.
Better than okay. I'm back up to full strength.
I hate to admit it, but this quantum causality thing of yours is actually pretty effective.
Oh, glad you approve.
You know, for something that makes no freaking sense at all.
I mean, it doesn't.
Oh, dead end. Oh, wait, there's an air duct. I can get to Brock that way.
Where do we go? Ah, this way.
Operation, but I can move fast enough after I hit that switch to get through.
Can I? Yeah, I can if I can find a fucking route. Okay, there we go. Just in time. Why is it? Okay, there we go. Okay. Ah, shit. I didn't know he was alive. Hi.
What the heck are these? Looks like they escaped from the Museum of Unnatural History.
Zawada. Ow. really wish these healed me. Oh, it's called Hypersense. All right, I think I did it. Where do I go now? Oh yes, big door.
Back off, Eddie. You're a puppet. Fight the puppet master, not me.
Difficult for me.
You don't know what you're doing.
I know enough. You have to die.
Or we both can live.
You think you're so much better than I am? Acting like you're so worried about me.
I'm worried about what you'll do to other people. And yeah, to me. But if you can fight it.
Trust me.
Oh yeah, I always trust people who are trying to kill me. So you're the head lunatic. Well, we haven't been properly introduced. I'm the guy who's gonna stop your plans.
Good luck with that. Anti-venom, finish him.
Can't! I can't!
Impressive resistance, but activating all the control chips, releasing your more bestial side, should do the trick.
Ooh, this is cool. Hey, what are you doing? Oh, hi, Doodle. Now it's big boy. I think I'm supposed to lose this fight. Or I am, even if I win this fight. I'm gonna try my best. Even if I can't, then... The fact that there's no, like, dodge button. I keep noticing, like, pictures of MJ and stuff in that time thing. Okay, yeah, I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to lose this if he just did that. All right, there's something there. Oh, Lord. Hey, So, how you doing? Now that we're here face to face, can you stop, please? Are you gonna stop? I can't control the camera on this at all. What if I go through the portal? Would you let me do that? Would you respond at all? Like, are you gonna do anything? Alright, fine, I'll go after Anti-Venom.
Is that Brock looks to be down for the count. Better make sure, though. So, can we call this one a wrap, Eddie? Maybe go grab some coffee, laugh about it?
Got a weird, like, gut thing going on when he walks like that. Ah, the point of my doom.
Okay, guess I can go back now and take out Sloan once and for all.
I can't dodge. I don't think there's really anything I can... Haha! This is what I can do. There's a picture of MJ or Aunt May. I don't... There was one other picture, but I couldn't make it out. And it's mainly just that one picture over and over again. He was in the ground. Not good.
Fantastic. O'Hara, you might get to be right after all. Believe me, that's the last thing I want. Oh, that was close. He doesn't look that tough. Next round coming up.
All right. Alright, does he have any pictures? Ah!
Starting to impress myself.
That grab and punch is pretty cool. A rat.
I better avoid
Oh, why? 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 Why is this the way it is? Oh, Barry's alive. Oh, why? Why? Why is it? Why is it? Oh. What BBTV emotes do I have? I don't have Rat Jam. I have this, though. I have Big Cat. You there. Oh. Alright, back to this. No. There we go. I probably need to take them all out. Right there. Oh, I can't just... I move faster like this. Beep 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 beep. Time paradox. I will. Ghost with the most. Huh. Kinda wish I was Ghost Spider. That'd be cool. I think this is poor Ghost Spider, though. All right. Oh, I just had to get sanitized. Oh, wait. I looked away for a second and didn't realize it was a timer thing again. What are we doing now? Oh, through the back. It's got a nice butt. I don't think as good as the PS4 Spider-Man, but he just got a booty. Come on, get in. Oh, I didn't think I'd be grabbing him. Hold on as I... Okay, levels are good. I just realized I have my stream open. I could test the levels. Oh, wait. Nope. Is it this? Where do I go again? There. Let me... Okay. What?
Pull it together. You should be fighting me.
All right, now we're going back into there. I tried setting my stream to 48 frames per second. I don't know if it's just, like, this game that's making it look weird, or if it's just my computer's just slightly not able to do it. I'm gonna go back to 30 after this, though. After this stream. I just thought I'd try something with more frames, if I could. Wait, how do they see me? There we go.
Parker, you still with us?
Not for much longer if Brock has anything to say about it. O'Hara, maybe I would have listened to you. You did keep saying shock all the time.
Oh, you did listen. You just did what you had to do.
I didn't think.
Oh, we're back to this.
That makes two of us.
Oh, that squash and stretch on that hand, that felt good. Even if I was getting hit by it.
Oh,
I'm gonna die.
But I've had 100 years to plan this. Keep your friends close and your enemies closer. I kept you close to keep an eye on you, make use of you. But now you're done, and I'm done with you.
O'Hara. A little help? O'Hara, if you're there. I got nothing left. No power. No nothing. You tried to warn me.
I'm gonna be honest, I'm much more invested in this story than I was in Shattered Dimension. Shattered Dimension had more of a gimmick. And this, well, yes, it's a gimmick. It actually kind of does stuff with the story. If I could actually, like, edit my speech pattern, like, in real life, I would actually kind of like to say shock all the time, because as a reference to this. though, that's pretty much impossible for me to do. I have tried. I have to do it. Without thinking. I just realized why it feels different fighting these laser guys now, because I fought them as Peter and not Miguel. And I could just web zip at them, and I can't web zip as Miguel. I mean, his version of the webs, or his thing instead of the web zip, is really cool, though. I really like it. Whoop! I mean, it's almost the same, just kind of the opposite way. Like, instead of going towards my enemy, I'm zipping them towards me. It's hard to tell who is alive and who's dead. Ooh, pre-written cutscene. Kind of surprised he was able to knock him out like that.
Why the shock didn't he listen to me? I should have found a way to get him to listen.
I don't know if that's the song that happens during it, but I just know a lot of people were memeing that song from Tokyo Ghoul, or the scene where he's has him carried like that. Well, he's got a minute. That's nice.
This has to work. It has to. No. Gateway's powering up.
Okay, I think putting it to 48 frames is bad. Because it seems like the stream is just straight up not having it.
No, you don't! Bring it on, you pasty-faced patsy! What the hell? The place is crawling with Spider-Man!
Don't worry, Anti-Venom will step on this one.
I don't understand. Why aren't Anti-Venom's powers draining his...
Because mine are radiation-based, if you have to know.
Didn't know, don't care.
Quite fun. Oh. There we pretty interesting fight. Ah. Okay. Aha! Kinda wish there was just a plain dodge that I could use. So it's two, I'm presuming three.
scrambled.
Peter? Okay, that's what I have to do. I have to lure him. That makes much more sense. All right, there we go.
You feel what?
Totally fried.
Parker, tell me you're safe.
Dude, just because I'm stuck in an egg doesn't mean I go over easy.
I'm going after anti-venom. You try not to get killed again.
Come on.
To me, you're disappointed.
Ah, man, this makes me want to watch Venom. Ah, oh, shit. There we go. That was gross. If I can...
Come on, O'Hara. Doesn't coming back from the dead entitle me to a breather?
We need to see if the gateway's reestablished. And every second the...
Okay, fine. I'm on it.
Alright.
I'm gonna toss a piece of junk to see if the gate's working one way. Incoming!
It came through. Perfect.
Huh. Plus, I'm feeling like my old self. Strengthen everything.
Yeah, well, it's a good thing the cellular regenerator had your DNA on record.
Good. Stand back.
What do you mean?
I'm coming through the gateway.
Wait, the return circuits are fried. I won't be able to come through even if you set it up on that end. I'll be stuck here.
So fix it.
I can't. The technology doesn't exist here yet. You need to find the repair parts on your side and then send them through. I'll guide you to where they are.
Uh-oh.
What's that?
looked like one of those mechanical tentacles that Otto Octavius uses in his research. Really messed up.
Look, just watch out for it. There may be more.
Oh, believe me, whatever's trying to kill me at any time, there's always more. So where to?
Get to the hydroponic jungle. You'll find what you need there.
What? What? What are you even talking about?
Oh.
These freaking tentacles keep showing up.
Well, that's interesting.
I am so glad you can maintain your scientific detachment. And why are time gateway repair parts in a jungle?
Just trust me, okay?
Trust me, says the voice in my head. You know, this is how serial killers get started. The claw end of the tentacle, where the joints are. That's probably the weak point.
Ah, got hit again. Oh. Oh, I can double jump. Come on, come on, there we go. This is creepy.
Some webbing should take care of that turret.
When you acquire the parts, keep them separated. Otherwise, you can wind up with a sort of energy feedback.
Okay, what sort do you mean?
The explosive sort.
Oh, fantastic.
I'm trying to think of how he would he know where the jungle is. I remembered, oh yeah, he...
Thanks for bringing me back from the dead.
He, works here.
And Jean Grey. And Colossus. And...
Just don't die again and we'll call it even.
Alright, there was something over here. Maybe not. I mean, it's pretty obvious that I have a bad feeling, right? Because there's this can't be good, right? All right. Okay. That's pretty simple.
Okay, there are three rooms in the hydro jungle. You'll find an energy regulator in each one. Take the part that looks like an atomic battery.
Atomic?
It'll be fine, as long as you remember that they're fragile. And if they touch you...
And if they touch each other, I'm screwed. I get it.
Alright, that was pretty simple. Alright, where am I going? I want to go there. But that's cut off, so I probably want to go over here first. All right, that's two. And three. Again, pretty simple. Oh, there it is. All right, next.
I'm on a roll. But don't stand around taking bows. Those tentacles started showing up here in force. Yeah, yeah, I'm on it.
There we go. That's. Oh, come on. All right, now. Oh, come on. Okay, that was pretty simple, and now we gotta find another few. Third. Now I get number two, and I have to move on to the third. Ooh, got a lag spike on the game. Shit.
All right. I forgot I could do that.
Again, hit the switches to open the door. It's easy enough. She says you. Oh, and by the way, thanks for putting me in this fix. We're both in it. Yeah, but I'm the Wii dodging lasers.
All right, this is much easier compared to the other ones. Come on.
Better keep moving.
My. A blast from the past. Such an active little spider. Brings back so many memories. You aren't supposed to be here, you know.
That voice. It sounds like... No, it could be.
The security systems told me you're here. And you've been very, very naughty. But you just keep running around spinning your webs.
Come on, let me...
I'm in the gateway room. All right, throw the parts through one at a time. Passing them through the energy stream should reverse the energy buildup. But if you toss them in all together, it'll trigger the...
Okay, I get it. We got any clue why Otto's tentacles keep coming out of nowhere?
He may still be alive between dimensions and trying to get out.
Or drag us in.
I knew I'd get rid of these shocking tentacles.
Have you got the new parts in place?
Yeah, I just have to activate the breakers.
Good plan.
Without getting killed.
Ooh, better plan.
Yeah, I mean... Not getting killed would be ideal. I think I did it. All right, press B a bunch again. Oh, come on.
I guess I could do this with him stuck there. All right, probably gonna be one more fight. All right. Whoop. I'm concentrating way too hard now. Oh, I just slid. I got my Heelys on. what? My Xbox power source got unplugged. Alright, it's plugged back in now. I hope I didn't lose too much. That's pretty frustrating. All right, let's see where it puts me.
Have you got the new parts in place?
Yeah. I have to do this again.
Thank you.
God damn it. I'm not gonna have enough time. I could have done it, but I'm not. Oh, I could. I can get a bronze. No, I can't. Because these shields. Are you all right. Oh, that looked like a zombie anime. Of course, now I get the 30-hit combo. I get to 47! Zawada! Time-stopping abilities is really cool. You want to make a character have a cool, badass ability? Make him able to stop time, or slow time. The easiest way. Worked for Dio. Shadow. I know there's others that I can't think of the name of right now. Wait, I can get upgrades now. That seems to be it. Well, the challenges, seems to be the same thing. Kind of wish you didn't have to activate the challenges. All right.
I'm not getting a steady power flow. I need to find the schematics to figure out why. If the archives room here is in the same place it is in my time, it should be accessible through a vertical tunnel. You stay put.
I've been thinking maybe staying put isn't such a bad idea.
Meaning what?
Come on, O'Hara. It's not like anti-venom was a fluke. Someone's always trying to kill me, and there's always a chance of my loved ones being caught in the crossfire. If I stay here, no one I love will suffer or die because of me.
What about all the good you've done and will do? The people you'll inspire. Including me.
You're saying the lives of a billion strangers are more important than my loved ones?
I'm not saying that. History says that.
Yeah, well, history doesn't have to wrestle with guilt. Or tentacles. They're at it again.
All right, stay clear of them. I'll get it figured out on my end.
Come on, let me... Oh. Okay, controls are weird on this. Dead. It's weird, it feels... Normally I'm able to just tap it and then go in a... where I need, but sometimes it doesn't work, and I completely didn't notice that. Alright, now how are you gonna get back up there? New channel.
There has to be a way to reopen it.
All right, there we go. Oh, my. I'm thinking I'm ending this here. I'm getting tired and I want to stop. Alright. I'm getting tired and I want to stop today, so I don't know. I'm probably just gonna go. Come here, doodle. Come on. If you're gonna keep yowling at me, I'm gonna put you up to the mic. Oh, you just wanted my attention, so yeah, you're fine now. Oh, never mind.